Alison Moore. So what, you don't like black people? I don't give a fuck. But thank you for letting me know how you feel about black people. You racist, cool. Fuck you. Fuck you. You let us know how you feel about COVID. And that's another damn thing. Like Tupac said, y'all think these white folks love us? Hell no, they don't. Another damn thing. Y'all want to kick the man when he dead. If you had an issue with Kobe, regardless of what he did or didn't do, you had plenty of time to address that. Get a black man locked up, give him some money, then as soon as he commit one crime, when he guilty or innocent. You already say he guilty. All black folks guilty. That you tell him. And whoever you work for, your little club, you hang around. You kick Michael Jackson dick when they down. All y'all, now all of a sudden, he a freak. He did this. Y'all letting us know. We don't give a fuck about y'all black icons. We're gonna degrade y'all anyway. We don't care what the hell y'all did. No matter how many niggas you sold. I blame Michael. Michael wanted to be a part of white America. He thought his money got my pass. I look at you. White folks got all his damn money. Lawyers control his estate. And his little fake black kids. Pavis, you ain't biracial. But hey, I guess with enough money, you can be with whatever color you want, right? That's simple. So if I get about $10 million, I guess I could be a Puerto Rican.